All right, let's get started. Ah, yes. Got stuck on the pirate. Couldn't kill him quick enough. So I have to fight my way back and try to kill him again. This should be a shortcut, right? Yep. Alrighty, let's see. Give this a start. Well, still getting hit. That's not good. Alright, let's see. We want to use this.
Here are we. Where will I should almost double this up. That. Lads!
Can we go help that? Skewer that!
There we go. That's Max.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the Tempest Launcher. Your tornadoes now come fully equipped with lethal bolts of lightning.
Awesome. I'll just throw one at it. Think
the secret of the Lombax is stays with the pirates. Me true now, I have big plans for it.
Ouch. Oh well, we got our level up. I think there's a gun thing right beside me. Yep.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for? Which weapon do you want to upgrade?
Let's see if we can upgrade this.
Upgraded.
All right, so just a few more. What guns can we buy? Let's give this a go. I know we just bought it, but hopefully it'll do a lot of damage. Make this a lot easier.
It'll take more than that.
Just trying to block his shots and do some damage to him.
But here's your chance.
Make him dance. Hit him with the fire. Got it. Alright, let's see if we can level this up.
Still here, are you?
Guess the pirates will do it.
Something about that. Lads,
come need our help, lads. Skewer that mangy rat.
Okay, he came down quick.
Don't worry, you got him right where you want him.
Let's see if we're gonna need to fire the furnace. That'll work, but I wonder if this can knock on. It will. Just not quick enough.
Come on, me boy.
Nope.
Come get your precious Dimensionator.
Well, that'll work. But we gotta be quicker.
Alright, Chief.
Well, at least we get our ammo back. Alright, we'll throw a Groovitron. First thing, keep him from doing anything. Oh crap, he's throwing fire already. That's a new one.
Still here, are you?
Where were? Right. Something about that! Lads!
Come need our help, lads! Skewer that mangy rat!
I shall let you live! It'll take more than that to send on slack to the...
Well, I'll try that again. Oops. Another Zircon. All right, I had this too.
A waste of good prawn! Can't help but you!
Puts him down again.
Lads, get in here and cut!
It's working.
This rotten creature!
You heard him, you matey rascals! Get the cut!
Alright, do it again. Another Zircon. Another Swarmers. Oops. Fire. Oops.
Don't be so quick to die, me lad.
Alright. Switch the Alpha Destroyer. That'll kill it.
Wait! Get in here!
No, let's use
there
this.
And help, get some you help. Yellow swine!
Begging your pardon, Captain! But I'd
wait
rather
for
forward
it.
Your request to the appropriate department!
Use the Little Leech. That'll do. Not the best way of doing it, I'm sure.
The end be near. Tis beautiful, Pete. A bright light at the end of me dark tunnel. Wenches as far as the eye can see. Each with a pint of grog and a smile for old Slug. Fare thee well, El. Cruel galaxy, fare thee well.
Captain?
happened? No! Why? Why?
I suppose now that you're our new captain, you'll be needing one of them gimmicky pirate names. The Dread Pirate Wretched, perhaps?
Well, I'm your new captain?
Aye, 'tis the code, sir.
Thanks, but I'd rather have the Dimensionator.
Ratchet, we cannot allow it to be used even once. It is too dangerous.
I see. No way the Lombaxes could have invented something useful.
It is not logical to use this device, knowing the threat it poses.
What threat? You know, ever since the rocket sled, you've been nothing but a giant pain in my... Quark! What are you doing here?
Showing the universe that I'm a superhero. I'm also fighting the mother of all wedgies, but mostly the superhero thing.
Quark, put down the Dimensionator.
I shall now emblazon my name in the annals of galactic history by hurling this infernal contraption into a black hole.
That vessel will set course for the nearest available planet.
Which planet is that?
The Cragmite...
Ratchet, I can download the coordinates to the Cragmite homeworld by accessing Krog's comm unit.
Okay, tell him to meet us outside the planet's stratosphere. Come on, we need to get back to Aphelion.
Well, get some errors with the cutscenes, but... I still get to see most of it.
You have acquired the treasure mapper. This cleverly named device will reveal all hidden areas and gold bolts. A must-have for any pirate on the go. Coordinates acquired for Planet Repor.
Awesome. Let's see. Get her ammo back.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
All right. Now it's showing that we missed something. This is it, apparently. Anything else? Yeah. Never pass up the opportunity for free bolts. Alrighty, teleport back,
and we can leave,
I think. Let's make sure. Yep, looks like it. Off we go.
was herringly contaminated 3 kilocubits north of this location, but there is no area suitable for landing.
Well, looks like we'll have to do this the hard way. Kronk, Zephyr, prepare for a halo jump.
Kelpar, rookie! Lead the way!
And off we go again.
This reminds me of the time we did a halo jump with that Lombax and his middle buddy into the Cragmite homeworld. Jeff, when was that?
For crying out loud! That's happening right now, you darn fool!
Ratchet, we need to
Alright. What are we working on? That's Master.
Cover the Dimensionator before Tachyon does.
Well, let's get this.
Let's just hope your friend wasn't dim-witted enough to wander around Reapor with it.
Look! The other one is here! We need to protect her!
I can take care of myself, Zephyr. I'm scanning all droplet channels. If we find Quark, we'll find the Dimensionator.
All right. Get close enough. There we go. Go get some more ammo. To buy some, make it quicker.
Welcome to the Grummel.
Need some help with that. Buy it.
All right, Chief. What can we
quickly,
do?
Quickly,
quickly.
Ouch. One down. Ouch. Some behind us too. Yep. These things. Some more ammo.
Welcome to the Grummel Weapon Shop. Right?
Come on. Sorry, guys. Level up. Wonderful.
The rebels have neutralized our shock troops. Send in reinforcements and move the prisoner to the inner sanctum.
Ratchet, did you hear that? He's somewhere inside the stronghold. If we can capture those gunnery outposts, we can use them to take out the force field.
Maybe. Unlikely.
Come on! We have to get moving before reinforcements arrive! outposts. Kronk, take out that force field.
Right away, Miss Talwin. Control! Charge it!
All right, Chief.
Take cover!
All right. Good job. I want to explore. Yeah, there is an armor thing up here.
Pardon me, sir.
Let's see if we got any armor. We do. 55%. Oops. Yes.
Please take it on the back side.
Awesome.
I was thinking we're due for some more ammo. Or armor. Dang it.
Welcome to the group.
Wait, right, we got
Chief.
A few.
What can we do you for?
Let's pick and master this one. No. Can't complete it. Oh, yes, I need some of these.
You got a deal. Another satisfied...
Superior online capabilities.
Too bad your CPU has a 43% failure rate.
Need ammo.
Welcome to the...
Thank you. Probably should be using something to get the raritanium as a potential drop. More ammo.
Welcome to the Grummelnet weapon.
Thanks for the help. Kill all the fishies.
Come on, rookie! I'll blow the outer generators! You shut down the security shields!
Okay.
Overriding encryption protocol, terminating safety processes, readjusting cannon trajectory, command confirmed.
The cannons are ours! Excelsior!
Kronk, Zephyr, you guys stay on these turrets. We'll head inside. Incoming dropship!
Welcome to...
Let's check these. Now we got some more raritanium. Oops. No, we're not going to be able to master it, I don't think. Ah, we will. Superheated fuel injector. This upgrade injects an extra stream of superheated fuel at the nozzle of the weapon. The result is a wider stream of fire that gives you a significant advantage in close combat battle.
Cannons primed in 3, 2, 1!
Probably should be watching that.
Good work, guys. Stay on these cannons. Ratchet and I will head inside to find the Dimensionator.
Hey, guy.
They've galvanized that enforcer with raritanium.
Nope.
I don't like this. It's too quiet here.
I have to blow these ones up. Back around, get some more ammo, check up over there. And see if we can get any upgrades for the Negotiator, I believe.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Yep. Yeah,
done.
That's the one.
And done.
Ammo. Always could use more. I gotta wait for it.
The backup generators must be keeping this force field active. See if you can find a way through. I'll look for another way in.
I know I can go in with Frank, but I wanted to explore a little. Okay. Oops. That'll work. I'm not going back for more ammo.
All the boneheaded things Quark's done over the years. I just hope we're not too late.
Ratchet, Captain Quark may be a lot of things, but I do not believe he would surrender the Dimensionator just to spare his own life.
He's done worse. Away we go.
How fitting. The Prince of the Cragmites and the son of the Lombaxes. On the very ground their ancestors last fought. How do you like my planet, Lombax? It's been dormant for years, thanks to your kind.
I love the ruins. Feng Shui Wei meets drab and dismal. I dig it.
Silence, you half-wit! I will deal with your deceitfulness later. I have waited years for this moment. Finally, the time has come for the Cragmite States to rise again! to rise again! Committed by your betray the Great War shall finally be reversed. Detonator, find the Kraglite!
Ratchet. Now it's just Clank.
They have returned. You must destroy it.
Ouch. Wake up, Zony.
Zony.
Need to do some work over here. Alright, now let's continue. More Zony. Wake up!
Zony!
Alright, levitate. Ooh, we can charge up.
That-
Ah, so we don't have to float. That's even better.
Yay!
Yeah, indeed. Which way to go? I think I'll go this way. Nice. All right, charge up.
Energize.
I still feel like I'm sacrificing him.
Yay!
As they disappear. Manipulate.
Thanks.
Awesome. I'm going to float over here. More zone. Nice. Wake up. Alright, let's float. I want to find out what's over there. Just barely made it. Let's
not do that. Let's continue to explore.
Looks like there's nothing over here. What can that be? Like. Okay. Maybe we come here with the ratchet. Bad camera. Alright. Fix.
Fix.
Alrighty.
Come on, Clank. Let's get back to the surface. Clank? Clank!
So, Clank has made it to safety. Now it is Ratchet's turn.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
Alrighty. Try this. That will have the opportunity. Get some XP for both. Until I run out of ammo. So killing them with this will give us some more raritanium, which will give us some more upgrades later for the negotiation. More behind us. Alrighty, let's get these bolts and health and ammo. Alright, let's continue. Free ammo. The best. Can't make it over there.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
Let's see. We could buy one more.
Done.
Oh, it's
and done.
I bet I could make this. I'm gonna try. Nope. Oh well. Go get us that ammo back. Forget. When we die, we'll get these back. So we won't have to buy any. Yep, full of ammo. I think this would be the best way. Oh, they spit too fast. Too bad those don't magnetize to me. I feel like I miss a bunch of the raritanium because of it. The invisibles, I'm sure. Too close. More? Nope. All right, I'm going back for some health and ammo. Oh, I didn't make it. Give us more. This way. And we've almost leveled this one up, so extra XP. Now we know what we're dealing with. Upgrade. Did that one shot him? Looks like. Good enough for me. Alrighty. Make sure we don't lose any of this. And off we go. Well, we missed it. Bad job. Miss Clank already. We'll definitely have to have Clank, so we'll have to come back if we want to get everything. Usually how it works. Split up the heroes and have to return. That again. This time without falling into the hole. Chaining him in a bolt. And it gets us to the right place, too. Better goo. Down we go. Hello, guys.
Will you hold still? I'm trying to reattach your darn head.
Yeah, well, it got blown off protecting your rusty bolts from that craggy mite slayer.
My bolts aren't rusty. They just haven't been used in a while.
Ratchet! Are you okay?
No. He's gone. Clink's gone. Why didn't I just listen to him? He was right. He's always right. I should have destroyed that thing when I had the chance.
Hello, Ratchet.
Clank!
I am glad you are okay.
Yeah, me too. I mean, you too.
I hate to interrupt, but my senses indicate a Cragmite armada rapidly approaching Meridian City.
That's the capital! Ratchet, you need to get there and help suppress the invasion. I'll meet up with you as soon as we repair Kronk.
Why don't you let Ratchet do it?
Coordinates acquired for Meridian City.
He can do that.
Looks like Kronk fried his neural activator. Ratchet, you should probably head off without us. This could take a while.
Okay. Off we go again.
I'll have him fixed in a minute. I just need some fuel.
What's the situation on Meridian City?
Partly cloudy, 72 degrees. A perfect day for crawfishing.
I meant the invasion.
Oh, in that case, over a quarter of the city has been decimated by Quagmire dropships. They will not last long without support.
It's on the way.
Ingrates on Meridians.
Alrighty, more killing, more leveling up. So it does break some of the environment stuff for extra bolts.
Alright, Chief. What can we do you for?
Ammo and let's go from there. XP and some extra rarity. Just die outright. Some of them that drop the extra little guys. Death Spring. Bomb. Skill point.
Incoming distress call from somewhere in the city. It sounds like Captain Quark.
Strong jaw to Deadmeat. Strong jaw to Deadmeat. Request assistance. Over.
Weapon shop. Bada bing, bada boom.
3,000 and 2,500. Not worth much, but still fun to do. Those things do. Come on, I only have one round left. Nope. Alright.
Alpha Disruptor. Alpha Cannon. Let's go!
Switch appears to control the force field.
Okay, I was getting stuff. Another battle, I guess.
In order to keep our casualty rate low, we ask that you remain in your homes during this period of transition. Failure to do so will result in death.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop.
Napalm cells. Each rocket is fixed with highly compressed napalm cells. Upon detonation, the cells are released and spread sweet-smelling napalm across the area. Your foes will have nowhere to run. Alright, 700 more and we'll be able to complete this one. Oops. Nope, I want to push you. Too worried about making the most of that bonus. Let's refill and get some help. Thank you. All right, come on, Ratchet. You've made better jumps than that before. I'm guessing that napalm is going to kill the little guys. I wonder if there's anything up there. Probably can't reach it. Oops. Killed it that time. Called the bolt. Well, yes, please. Thank you.
How do I get back?
I think I'm gonna have to die. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. Well, that sucks. Ha. Huh. Well, that'll work. Not sure if that's the right way, but it'll work.
Alright, Chief. What can we...
Alright. Ammo is full. Thank you. Alrighty. Definitely going back. Can fully complete this gun now.
Welcome to the Grummelnet Weapon Shop. Upgraded.
Alright. All of them are complete.
Alright, Chief.
We're still what can we do to buy? But we're still working on these two right now. It just doesn't want to jump when you get close. Use the decryptor again.
Unable to locate the source of the transmission.
Ratchet, come in. With triangulated quartz distress call to the Sector 3 construction zone. The only way to get there is by gyrocycle.
Perhaps there is a gyro launcher in the vicinity.
Perhaps. But should we go to the trouble? Let's explore, get all these. Do you have new armor, please?
This invasion happened just in time for...
No problem, sir. Good luck, sir.
Well, even if I was, you have nothing to offer. There's the launcher. We have all the devices. Nice.
True rulers of the Polaris Galaxy.
Some ammo.
Alright, Chief. Welcome.
And we'll go use a Java Cypher. Alrighty. Nope. Put us back up. Thank you.
Yes! That's gonna add a few points to my license.
Raritanium, always a plus. Launch again. not missing anything. All right, up we go. Back here. All right. Ooh. Well, I just got hung up on something. Let's go. Oops. Well, not like that. Alright. This should be it. Okay. All the bolts. That looks like fun. All right, off we go. That was pretty quick. No errors. So, prioritanium
yes!
to boot.
That's gonna add a few points to my license.
Okay. Oops. Why did we do this? Upgrade. One to go. Oops. Nope.
You all right, Quark? Quark?
That guy is so off my top eight.
We need to stop Tachyon before he opens up any more portals. Where did he go?
Who knows? Who cares? I don't deserve these rock-hard abs, these chiseled features, these impeccable glutes and bulbous buttocks. I'm no superhero. I am Captain Quark no more.
Get a hold of yourself, Quark.
Ratchet, I believe Tachyon is heading to Fastoon.
What? How do you know?
The Zoni told me.
Then Fastoon it is.
Smashing idea! I'll stay here and coordinate the relief effort.
Clank, send a transmission to Kronk. Tell him we'll need support on Fastoon.
Transmitting now.
Okay. These bolts and then teleport to the ship. Sure we're not missing anything. Looks like we're all clear. Get some armor back.
Alright, Chief. What can we do?
Get these ready. Those are the ones we're working on. And off we go.
Warning. Gatlin's forces have locked onto our position. I am not sure we can shake them.
If you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed.
No. That won't be necessary.
All right. Another Halo drop.
Watch out! We got incoming incinerator missiles!
High altitude,
no. When we touch down, we gotta take out those magma cannons so Miss Talwin can land.
Ouch.
We'll lay down cover fire while you take out those cannons. Miss Talwin, do you read me?
I read you, Zephyr. I spot 5 magma cannons from up here. You take them out. I'll find Tachyon.
The cannons.
Thanks.
Wombats is going after our defenses. Looks like that power cable will get you to a magna cannon. We'll lay down cover fire. You just worry about taking it out.
Can't send off Clank again. Probably nothing up there. Get my ammo back. That works. Why go up when you don't have to? Cause you'll miss bolts and titanium, special stuff. Like so, all this we would have missed. Let's continue. Go get some more ammo back. Some more ammo and climb the center tower. Look pretty good with this. Alright.
more, Ratchet.
Found it? More fishies! I'm too old for all this whooping and hollering!
More ammo. One more will be full.
Alright. Let's go see what they're shooting at.
How do we get up there? I'm not sure. Oh well, let's ignore that for now. Swing across. That'll do. How to kill this thingy.
You did it, Ratchet! I'm coming here for a landing. I'll meet you in the courtyard.
Alright. Let's finish exploring. Since stuff was added. More bolts. Fried fish. Need more ammo.
Get the free stuff. I guess whatever works. You're getting bit in the butt. I'll fix it.
We need to get across the bridge. Cover me while I hack the terminal.
They're hacking our bridge controls. All teams move in. We must hold the chasm.
Dropship's coming in from behind. Tag
Alright, let's see if we can hold this thing up. Real close. There it goes. Nice. Alright, this one's almost max. There it goes.
Congratulations, you have upgraded to the Judicator. Your weapon has been modified to fire two additional rockets.
Awesome. Three rockets at once. For the same price as this one. Alright, let's use the fire. Well, he's got a shield, so... No shield. Heat fire. These poor pieces. Need a vendor so we can buy some new weapon and upgrades for it. Over by there. Fight our way across, buy a new weapon. Let's see if we can level this one up first. The boats. On this game, we are actually doing pretty good on boats.
Alright,
ammo.
What can we do you
upgrades
for?
Upgrades are complete. Let's buy this. And this. Now, which one do we want to work with? Let's go with this one.
Upgraded! Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom.
So, with that, you can earn raritanium when using it. Inductor coils. This upgrade adds a powerful electrical inductor coil to each magnet, resulting in a more stable magnetic field that imprisons foes for longer than ever before. Alright.
What faster. Do we look like? A bunch of chumps?
And so we'll need a lot more to fully upgrade it, but we will get raritanium when using it, so should be
customize your quick select.
Good trade.
Pause the game and access the quick select menu.
Okay. So these are all the weapons. These down here are all the devices. What do we want to add? Oops. Thank you. That'll do, I guess. Now I'll have to relearn everything. Still working on this one. How silly. Just roast them. Alright. Let's see what the magnet launcher does. Ouch. Alright, more ammo.
Alright, Chief.
Go back to this. And the fire on it. Or is this? Nope. There we go. Well, didn't do what I wanted. That'll do. Upgrades.
Welcome to the Gremlnet Weapon Shop. Which weapon do you want to upgrade?
I want to get that ammo. Dang it. Alright. 200 more and we'll have ammo upgrade. Not much more, and we'll have the fully upgraded pyro blaster.
The Lombaxes raised you. How could you do this to them?
Those filthy creatures have the gall to pity me. I spent years building an army large enough to lay waste to this infernal planet.
What did you do to them?
If it's answers you seek, meet me in the court of Azimuth.
Take the grab ramp. You find out where that door leads.
Okay.
Oh,
Alright. Up and over. Okay. We just glitched out. I have no idea where we are. That's fun, right? Not even on the map. Okay, I guess we will load up. Hopefully, we won't have lost too much. Okay, let's see where we are. Oops. Ah. Okay, so we didn't lose too much progress. As they say, that's never happened before.
They give you a name. Ratchet, the Court of Azimuth is an old Lombax citadel inside the city. If Tachyon barricades himself inside, we'll need the access key to the force fields. I'm heading to the security tower. I'll radio you as soon as I find the key.
You can die now. No, I don't think.
We gotta draw fire away from Miss Talwin while she steals the access key.
All right, Chief.
You ready to shoot some crag mice, rookie?
Doubt there's any. Yep. Nope. What's in here? Nothing. Alright. I know we're good on him, but we'll check with him anyway. Yep. Alright. Ratchet's just one of them. Just over here, and we'll go buy some ammo and get some free health. Probably get some opportunities and upgrades.
Welcome to the Grimmelnet Weapon Shop.
Buy that.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Alright. That's what I really wanted. It's not much more, but bolts is bolts. Ammo is ammo. Alright. Nope, did it wrong. Not gonna be fast enough. Try again. I bit more time. Split this again. Because right now I'm not going anywhere. And that's just gonna kill it because I don't have another one. Now we've got it. That took way too long. Alright. What do we kill next? Out of ammo. Alright, we're gonna leave. Get some health and ammo back.
Welcome to the Grummelnet weapon shop.
Alright, coming back. Level up.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the incinerator. Cook your enemies twice as fast with dual streams of intertwining fire.
Alright. Get our bolts. Get these. Now we need to switch to the other weapon. Claws. Oops.
Confound it! More highfalutin technology! Rookie, turn the bridge!
Alright. Bolt crank. Ready? Oops.
Come
camera is not my friend right now.
Got it. I'll meet you at the gate switches in the front of the Court of Azimuth.
Out of ammo. Alrighty. Another ammo. Free ammo.
Go ahead, Ratchet. Stand on the switch.
And there's a handy weapons vendor. All right. Oh, no, we're stuck. No. Okay. Not the game.
Welcome to the Quillnet Weapon Shop.
All right.
Which weapon do you want to upgrade?
$3,000, and that will be complete. That's what we're working on.
With a city decimated by my enforcers, your race took refuge behind these walls. They believed if they left this dimension, I would leave Polaris unscathed.
You're lying! Lombaxes don't run.
Is that so? Dimensionator! Find the Lombaxes! Keeper of the Dimensionator, and his infant son. I took great pleasure in destroying your father, Lombax. Pity he sent you to Solana before we could meet. I offer you this one chance. Go home, join your race, or stay and suffer.
If I leave you with the Dimensionator, no one will be safe. Not the Lombaxes, not my friends. I'm not going anywhere until it's destroyed.
Typical Lombax. So noble, so courageous, and so very dead.
Oh! Well, apparently he doesn't take damage from that. Let's see what this does. Not doing much damage. That's fine.
Don't go any.
Okay. Zircon now.
Intend to kill you just as soon as the song is over.
blades.
This? No. No! Work, you infernal machine!
Huh. You were right. Wormhole devices are dangerous.
What? Oh, come on. It's not like one of those hollow films where you think the guy's dead and suddenly...
Now the fight.
What have you done? You ruined everything!
We are so screwed.
Alright. Continue the fight. Jump too soon and the wrong way. Alright.
Alright.
Good on ammo.
What can we
do it all again? But dang it, did it again, trying to change weapons. Stop targeting the stupid ones. Well, this is not going well. Let's see what this will do. Not too bad.
I shall let you live, little alien. Psych! Mr. Zircon, it's only to kill. Universe.
Too close. I must fall. Let's put these to work.
Great. Now, this infernal song will be stuck in my head.
Okay. miss if we can finally get this. Not quick enough. Last try. Doing this. Alrighty. I'm gonna call it. Almost 2 hours. Last fight, I'm guessing. Hope you enjoy. Thank you for being here. See you later.